taste of your own medicine. We have many idioms in English. One of them is a taste of your own medicine. This common idiom has its roots in ancient Rome. Gaius Julius Phaedrus lived in the first century and translated the fables of Aesop into Latin. He also wrote many fables of his own in the style of Aesop, one of which is the source of the English idiom we're looking at in this lesson.
Phaedri fabularum, liber primus, fabula sedicesimo, ex sutore medicus, malus cum sutor in opia de perditus, medicinam ignoto facere quae bisset loco et venditaret falso antidotum nomine. Verbosis acquisivit sibi famam strophis. Hic cum iasere morbo confectus gravir ex urbis, e jus experiendi gratia saifum poposcit fusa, densi mulans aqua antidotum iscerilius se toxicum. Hoc bibere iussit ipsum posito premio. Timore mortis ille torn confessus est non arti sulla medicae se prudentia verum stupore vulgi, factum nobilem. Rex advocata condone aec edidit. Quantae putatis esse vose demensie, qui capita vestra non dubitatis credere, qui calcendos nemo commisit pedes. Hoc pertinere verea dillos dixerira quorum stultitia questus impudentiae est.
If you're curious to know what old Phaedrus was saying back there, get a free pass to the British Library and you can enjoy the complete English lesson. The lesson will help develop your listening, reading, and comprehension skills, as well as helping to develop your vocabulary. I look forward to welcoming you to the British Library soon.